This is the new router. Port 1. Port 2. Port 3. And 1.